Hello everyone. I decided to make a bit more advanced tutorial about a particular hunter jumping technique, called ceiling jump. But before I start with the more advanced stuff, I should show you some of the basics first. What actually is the ceiling jump? The very top of every map has an invisible ceiling. On some maps it is really high. On others it's low and easy to reach. In some cases, there are other invisible walls that effectively block you from reaching every place on the map. So it is fundamental to know where are the spots that allow you to execute this properly. Just as it's necessary to know where the map limits reside. Later in this tutorial, you will be shown many such places. Note, if you want to become good at seal jumping, it will be better if you learn the more basic hunter techniques first. For that reason, this tutorial aims to teach already experienced hunters who wish to improve their hunting skills with this cool jumping method. First, you need two different keybinds for rotating left and right. This is how it should look like. Second, getting a proper angle for executing the jump. You will need an angle of between around 11.40 and 12.40 degree. This is your current angle. You can use this command to see your current angle. As you can see here, the angle is slightly higher, and I am about to fall. Note, make sure you don't move up or down with your mouse, because that will ruin the proper angle, and you will fall. Third, good ping. The lower your ping is, the less clicks you will need to do per second to execute this properly. If you play with orange or red ping, you will need a lot faster mouse clicking. And finally, you will need a lot of patience. Just make sure you keep practicing, and you are going to become a better hunter. Now it is time to show you some real game examples of possible places, and how you can do it easier.
Watch out!
There are many other places you can take advantage from to execute the seal jumping technique. The examples showed in this video are simply my top picks that I personally find practical or fun and challenging to execute. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like and subscribe.